If the bank account shows a credit balance, the tension inevitably rises. Specifically, this is a common area where students falter the most. A bank overdraft allows you to withdraw more funds than you currently have in your account, but only up to a specified limit set by the bank. Meaning, if you have an OD of Rs 40, 0 zone in the bank, and only Rs 2,000 in your bank, you can still withdraw up to 42,000. In simple language, a bank OD is a temporary loan from a bank that you can use for small daily needs. So it is a liability, not an asset. The most important thing is that students are confused here. If the bank column in the cash book has debit balance, then it shows positive bank balance, i.e. money, you have money. But if the bank column in the cash book is showing credit balance, then it means bank overdraft. You have to pay the bank. Your account is running in negative. That's why whenever you see by balance B, D in bank column, it means by balance C, D comes in opening balance overdraft end of the period. If then the credit total of the bank is more, let's understand from the example, let's say opening overdraft is Rs 18, 0 zisunt. In the cash book, this credit side pay by balance will be written at VD Bank. Debit side pay, which is the receipt side, from pay 20 p to 300 this month, the receipt side correspondingly became negative in the bank code in the credit side. After payments, the total is 23,750. Against him, after calculating the total at the end of the month in just 22,300 banks, the overdraft was reduced to 1,450. If there was a debit balance, then there would be a positive bank balance, whereas there is a credit balance, which means there is still money to be paid to the bank.
Generate by AI.